The Holy Spirit shows up. There is confusion. People speak in other languages. There is fear. They fight. They love. They are the church together. The book of Acts reminds us of our call to bold witness and faithful love in every age. And the Holy Spirit? Thanks be to God, she is always on time, and we don't have to do it alone. So go, be the church, witness boldly, love loudly. The world needs you. The book of Acts taught us how.